What you talk like, what you look like, what you act like. I want to know all that.
I love it. It's great. It's the best video I've ever seen in my entire life.
Ja Rule up in the house.
Yeah.
Oops. Rap City's the basement.
Look, and y'all know we back for the Y2G right here on Direct Effect.
That's
y'all
right.
Know it's No Limit style.
Got to represent with us, man. You have fun out there on that.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor, my privilege, and my great joy to introduce this next man from Chicago, Illinois. Please give it up for the future of hip-hop, Kanye West.
This morning I spent a lot of time trying to pick out my outfit because I'm really into clothes. I'm gonna be the best dressed rapper out in the game. So, I got my, I'm so self-conscious. That's why you always see me with at least one of my watches. Rollies and Poshes then drove me crazy. I can't even pronounce nothing. Pass that for Stacey. then I spent $400 on this. Just to be like, nigga, you ain't up on this. And I can't even go to the grocery store without some shoes that's clean and a shirt with a team. It seems we live in the American dream. But the people highest up got the lowest self-esteem. The prettiest people do the ugliest things. For the road to riches and diamond rings. We shine because they hate us. Floss cause they the greatest. We trying to buy back our 40 acres. And for that paper, look how low we astute. Even when I'm in my Benz, I'm still a nigga in a coupe. I promise. She's so self-conscious. She has no idea what she doing in college. That major that she majored in don't make no money. Told me she majored in TV. But she won't drop out. Her parents will look at her funny. Nah. Tell me that ain't insecure. The concept of school seems so secure. Sophomore 3 years ain't picked a career. She said, fuck it, I'll just stay down here and do hair, cause that's enough money to buy her a few pairs of new airs, cause her baby daddy don't really care. She's so precious, with the peer pressure, couldn't afford a car, so she named her daughter Alexis. She had hair so long that it looked like weave. And she cut it all off, now she looked like Eve. And she be dealing with some issues that you can't believe. Single black female addicted to retail. I said, fuck the police, that's how I treat them. We bought our way out of jail, but we can't buy freedom. See, we buy a lot of clothes, but we don't really need them. Things we buy to cover up what's inside. Cause they made us hate ourselves and love their wealth. That's why shorty's hollering, where the ball is at? Drug dealer by Jordan, crack here by crack, and the white man get paid off for all of that.
Give it up, gonna be all, that's gonna be.